hopefully I don't my first sentence. Mr. Chief Justice, and may it please the court, the secretary's decision rested on a single assertion, that it was Mr. Chief Justice, and may it please the court, the secretary's decision rested on a single assertion, that Don't do this tomorrow. Mr. Chief Justice, and may it please the court. Mr. Chief Justice, and may it please the court. Mr. Chief Justice, and may it please the court. The secretary's decision rested on a single assertion, that it would provide more accurate citizenship data to the Department of Justice. But the administrative record revealed precisely the opposite, that it would result in less accurate data for the Department of Justice. And the secretary's explanation for his decision ran counter to the evidence and was thus arbitrary and capricious. Arbitrary and capricious in three respects. I'm gonna try to work my way through my points and periodically interrupt myself with a random question. I'm gonna try to give my answer and then pivot back to my main points. It'll be worse for Voting Rights Act enforcement purposes. No, that's not the case. Yes, that's right, but imputation would be more accurate. Well, the standard is the ordinary, arbitrary, and capricious standard under Section 706.
Have you argued in front of the Supreme Court before?
No.
Did you expect to be doing it?
No.
Do you think you're gonna win?
I don't know. All right. It's gotta be muscle memory now. I'm gonna do one more.